And the Admirals will travel tomorrow to Albany, and they'll play games Monday and Tuesday night at the Knickerbocker Center. Now where are we going to go? Darren Banks and a Milwaukee player. It's right in front at the top of the circle, and the player for the Milwaukee team is down right there in front. And Darren Banks trying to jam it free and throw some rights and lefts, and the linesman quickly.